First, run the ps command to see the full command line for this process. We can see it is the standard PHP binary executable shipped with the Linux distribution. Let's use OpenResty XRay to check out this unmodified process. We can analyze it in real time and figure out what's going on. Switch to the OpenResty XRay web console. Make sure it is the right machine you are watching. Go to the guided analysis page. Here you can see different types of problems that you can diagnose. Let's select errors and exceptions. Click on Next. Select the PHP application. Select whole application. Make sure that the application type is right. Usually, the default should be correct. OpenResty XRay can analyze multiple language levels at the same time. We'll keep both Perl and C++ selected. We can also set the maximum analyzing time. We'll leave it as 300 seconds, which is the default value. Let's start analyzing. The system will keep performing different rounds of analysis. Now, it's executing the first round. The first round is done and it's already on the second one. That's enough for this case. Stop analyzing. It automatically generated an analysis report. This is the type of problem we diagnose. It's errors and exceptions. This refers to PHP code paths. We can see it displays the code paths that throw the most exceptions. First, we can observe an error showing an out-of-bound array access. This error occurred within the business code in the function getOrder. The Laravel routing component automatically calls the controller method call action to execute the corresponding business code. Click on More. This hot code path is automatically inferred from this PHP land exception flame graph. Below are more detailed explanations regarding the current issue. It mentions the exceptions above. It points out the location of the PHP error occurrence. We can avoid this error by following the suggestions given here. OpenResty XRay also provides a code example that can fix this error. Let's go back to the original hot code path. Hover the mouse over the green box for the getOrder function. We can see the PHP source file of this function in the tooltip. The source line number is 54. Click the icon to copy the source file path. Use the Vim editor to open the source file. Paste the file path we just copied. You can use any editor you like. Go to line 54, as OpenResty XRay suggested. We can see the access to PHP array elements. The value of the order id variable sometimes clearly exceeds the array boundaries. The user needs to check the value of this array index before this line of source code, but hasn't done so yet. Although this exception is caught by the application itself, OpenResty XRay can still detect it. Next, check the second code path that throws out exceptions. PHP business code actively throws this exception using the throw statement. This exception was also triggered by the getOrder function in this code path. OpenResty XRay can also monitor online processes automatically and generate analysis reports. Go to the Insights page. You can find the reports on the Insights page for daily and weekly periods. For this reason, you don't have to use the guided analysis feature. Though guided analysis is useful for application development and demonstration purposes. OpenResty XRay is a non-invasive diagnostic system based on our own dynamic tracing technology. It can monitor and scan performance problems, behavioral issues, and security vulnerabilities in real time. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.